Is that better?
Yeah, thank you. She must be some kind of woman.
Who's that?
Elise. Beautiful.
She's more than beautiful. Just get this way she looks at you, you just stop your heart, you know? Make it start back up again. You know any girls like that?
Yeah. All of them. So, what's a father got against you? By chance, chop his finger off. Kidnap him.
No. Elise's old man. Such a fucking hypocrite. He's like this rich, fat bastard who's never around, you know? He'll fuck anything warm. Meanwhile, his wife's at home, and she's hammered on pills and booze and can't remember who she's fucking. You ever see the movie The Graduate?
I love that movie.
Mrs. Robinson, that's Elise's mother. Well, anyway, the one time her husband comes home early, she's finally got around to banging my father, you know? Well, father number three, but who's counting, right? After that, everybody hated everybody, you know? I was no longer allowed to see Elise. But get this, I'm like 9 years old at the time. Does that make any sense to you at all?
Life don't make sense. It's not fair. It doesn't follow logic or obey orders. Max, you got a chance right now. Stop this from going further. I know you got no reason to trust me, but you let me walk. I'll see what I can do for Elise. My word, you got it.
Honestly, Mr. Barrett, I never wanted to cut your finger off.
Well, easy for you to say.
But I can't let you go.
What is that?
Let's go!
Get out of
the room!
Shit. Oh, that's spooky.
Get out of my way! Charlie, get off me!
Let's go. Go, come on.
Wait.
Wait.
What's going on?
Must be the storm. Ira, where's the fuse box?
I don't know.
Ira, you live here.
It's outside. It's somewhere.
Well, how about you go check it out?
What, alone?
I'll go with you. I gotta get my shoes. I don't believe you know where your fuse box is, Ira. I really
don't. Don't worry, so sue me, all right?
Jeez. Yeah, well, what do you do when it goes out? You hire somebody to find it?
What the fuck was that?
Ira, I heard something. I gotta run it by somebody, okay?
Yeah.
Is it?
Mr. Barrett thinks there might be an inside player involved in Elise's kidnapping.
Oh.
That one of us might be in on it.
Oh,
Ira.
Jesus.
Calm down. It could be bullshit. It's got to be, right? I mean, the fact of the matter is he's probably trying to throw us off guard. Fact.
Wait, though. Hey, this is good. Now, just hear me out. If it is true, we could figure out who the rat is. And then, listen, then maybe we could score some points with Charlie, you know? Then maybe he won't kill us. He'll just let us off with a warning, something. What?
Ira, don't even think about telling anyone until I figure this out.
Hey. Buddy, it's me, all right?
BK and I have discussed this inside player notion. And I just want you to know that I am on top of it, okay? I am on top of it.
Come on.
Yeah? Oh. I won't disappoint you.
Kiss ass.
Nice.
So, anyway, don't worry. If there is a snake in the grass, I will smoke him out because that is just intolerable, you know?
Ira, you are the man.
Thank you, sir.